By the time I got there, I was so out of breath.
He was putting up blood, and you don't want to stop me.
I thought I was going to hyperventilate.
You don't have to hold
on. I was trying to hold on.